I will take you to a walkthrough of our project. This is the link where we have deployed our app. We are having two user groups, buyer group and a seller group. This is the home page for both, which is common for both buyer and a seller. Here, category wise listing is possible. If I am clicking on vegetables and fruits, whatever products are available in the particular category will be listed here. At the same time, we can see the detail of a particular product also. Now let me take you to the registration process, which is common for both. First, I'll register as a seller so that we can add new products. Before that, I will give you the validation part also. If I am not entering the first name, it will show me like first name is not allowed to be empty. So I'll add it again. This will take me to another route, which is the email verification one. Here we would have got one email. This is the one. And my OTP is here. I'll copy it. Okay, before that, let me check what will happen if I'm not entering any OTP. It's showing me please enter an OTP. And I will try with a wrong OTP also. Actually, it's saying it's incorrect OTP. Now I'll give the correct OTP and check. Now it's taking me to the login seller part. So I'll give my email ID and password. Being a seller, I can see the products which I have added. Since I am a new seller, I have to add product. I'll go with Pepsi. The description, price is 30, offer percentage 2%, will come under beverages and quantity. I'll give like 10. Brand is Pepsi. Okay, shelf life I'll give 12 months. Have to choose. Now, if I add this product added successfully. Now, if I see my home page, I can see this. Now, we will add one more product. Product name, sugar 1 kg. Okay, again, I will keep the same price 40. Offer 3%. Choose category. This grocery. Quantity 0 I'll give. Brand is Madhu. Shelf life 3 months. And this one I'll give. And I'll add this product. If I see the homepage, quantity as 0, Madhu salt. Okay. One more product we will add. Strawberry. The same thing I will give, price 120 I will give, it's a 7% discount, come out of fruits, quantity 12 I will give, brand is something, shelf life 3 months, juice, we have strawberry here. Now if I see my home page, I can see these three products, the sugar, like this I will be able to see. Now if I want to update my product details, I can do here, like my details will be filled. I have given a quantity of 0, which I will be giving like 12. It. Now my quantity got updated, and if I want to delete one, I can delete this one, so I won't be able to see anything. Now there is one more functionality we have given, like my profile. A user can add his own profile, then Sicilian and female, these whole things are there. Street, where it be, yeah, quite a bit itself. 72 72 72 89. I think, yeah. GSTN, ABC, affix, short name, ABC. They will give expiry, traders, PO box. Oh, I'll update it. Now my seller profile is also updated. Now I will log out from this and I will see whether this is added to my home page. Yeah, it is added. If you are able to see here and here. Okay, now I'll log in as a buyer. I'm already having a profile in this, so I'll use that as the registration process. Email verification is same for both. Okay, I'm able to see this here. If I click this product, I can see the details of that particular product. I can add this one as add to cart. It will take me to add to cart. Previously I've added one, that's why I'm removing this. Okay. I need to add this one. I'll add that also. Now these two products are there in my cart. If I need to change this quantity, I can do like this. It became 2. Now if I place order, it will show me the checkout page where my details are listed. Before that, I'll show you one more thing. I can add my profile also, that is home. update it. Now if I see my cart and place order, now what all I gave, it will be here. PB number I didn't give, so it will be 7, 8, 9, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, and I will proceed to check out. Okay, now it is in orders. See, this is the order date here. Now if I take you to the home page, one more item is there in data sold. I can give this wish list. I can click here and it will be added to my wish list. Now nothing is there in my wish list. I can remove from my wish list also, so that there won't be anything in my wish list. Okay. Even I have added everything from my cart also, so nothing is there in my cart. I'll log out from this also, so that we can do our home page. That's about our project. Thank you.